Hi, it's Martin. I'm co-founder and product designer here at Shopstory. Today, I will give you a quick demo on our visual builder for e-commerce. So here you can see a demo store. It's a Next.js app deployed on Verso using Shopify as e-commerce platform, although Shopstory works with any e-commerce platform, and Contentful CMS. So at this point, it's worth mentioning that Shopstory works inside Contentful CMS, but if you use other CMS like Appliance or Sanity, stay tuned because we'll be rolling out new integrations shortly. Everything in between header and footer was built in Shopstory without code. Let me show you how this looks in Contentful. Let's click on this demo campaign and try. As you can see here, you can add Shopstory field anywhere within your existing content models. We think this is very powerful by architecture, and you can start adding Shopstory anywhere you want and adopt it incrementally. Let's open the visual builder. All right. So here we are in Shopstory. Let's make a couple of edits. As you can see, the page is now rendered in editing mode. Let's start with something super simple like changing text. I can now select this text and change font. Here you can see a couple of predefined options. It's because underneath Shopstory uses a concept of design tokens, so all your custom fonts, colors, sizes, etc. are available out of the box in Shopstory. Let's pick heading 1 and change this font as well. Now, I'm pretty happy how this text looks like. Let's add a couple of more elements to this stack. For example, a button. Let's pick a button, copy that, and increase the gap in between these two, and add some labels. You can see that there are a couple of appearance options. It's because in Shopstory, you can bring your custom React components, and developers, by defining a simple schema, can make those editable in Shopstory. Let's pick outline black. I'm pretty happy with how this section looks like, but let's explore a couple of more options. Let's change this image. Clear. Pick new one. So here we are in default Contentful media picker. All your existing assets are available out of the box in Shopstory. Let's pick a new image and maybe put this one on the left and change the position of this stack a bit. Now, if we take a look on mobile, you will notice that everything looks good out of the box. And this is because Shopstory has a very advanced automatic responsive logic built in. So all your designs will look good out of the box. And from that point, you can start fine tuning. So for example, I'd prefer this image to be square. That's it. And if I go back to desktop, it remains as it was. Super simple. In Shopstory, you can add a custom coded product card and integrate with directly with your e-commerce platform. To change a product, I can just pick that from library and that's it. So this particular product card has a couple of options. Let's select multiple products and, for example, turn on the related products here or the backdrop. Let's play with this slider a bit. I can change the number of visible items to 3 or decrease the gap size to 8. I can even switch from slider to grid mode, just like this, and escape margin, for example. If I go to mobile, you will notice that everything is responsive automatically and I can fine-tune that. So maybe switch the number of visible items to 2. So this looks really good, but I want to do something even more sophisticated. So I might prefer to have a slider on mobile and slightly decrease the size of each item like this. And if I go back to desktop, it's still a grid. So these kind of edits are hard for custom code. And with just a couple of clicks, you can achieve results like this in Shopstory. Let's edit one more section. Maybe this one. So for example, escape margin, change its width, and change the offset to something like this. Cool. So I could be doing some more edits, but for now, let's click close. Changes are saved automatically. From now on, this is a standard Contentful entry, which means you can hit preview, you can schedule or publish changes. Let's hit publish. All right, and switch to the page. Refresh that. And it's done. So as you can see, in a couple of minutes, I made pretty significant changes, all without developers. All right, that was a quick Shopstory demo. Hope you like it. You can follow us on Twitter or LinkedIn, sign up on shopstory.app, or apply for a pilot program. We are always looking for cool brands to join us. Thanks.